Good morning, guys. Thank you for joining me. Last night, about 8:30 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, the undersea volcano near Tonga erupted, creating a huge tsunami and a tsunami warning. Currently, there is a lot of buoys going off. Let me try and zoom into this. Up along the Aleutian Islands, we got two. We got another one there along Japan and down here by Australia and a little bit farther south. The volcanic eruption was in this location here. There was no earthquakes reported prior to this eruption. This is an old earthquake that was from 2020, September 6th of 2020. NWS Anchorage put out a tsunami warning. It is actually an advisory, not a warning, but tsunamis have been observed in other places. It says any waves are mainly expected to impact the south-facing coastlines. There's also videos of the tsunami coming in. These people just didn't take it serious enough. This man here was practicing something, punching a tree. You can see here how the water pulled out prior to the tsunami. People were actually filming themselves. Let me hit play on this. A lot of people were carrying cameras. Yeah, and they got caught up in the water. Crazy, absolutely crazy. Holding their cameras up. Look at them. This woman has a camera. This man has a camera. Tsunamis are nothing to think it's fun and games. This person's being washed away while still filming. This is really grainy, but there's the woman. There's the man. There's his camera. There he is again. They are so lucky that they did not drown. There she is on the ground, and there he is. Oh, it's probably up to his knees. There's another Twitter post of the water coming. I believe this is on Tonga. It says it's Tonga. Coming in along the shoreline, took out their wall. There's one of the waves hitting the side of the building. I tried to make it bigger for you. One of the churches there where the water came in. All right, and there's another video showing it taking out the walls and the people trying to evacuate quickly in their cars. Here's some more images of the eruption of the undersea volcano. I've talked about this volcano in the past. This post does say that electricity and telecommunication lines are currently down, with the entire South Pacific Kingdom effectively off land from the rest at the present. Well, there is getting some videos out. And there's another image of an eruption. This post here from Tonga is showing ash that's coming down there. Yeah, you can see the semi-large particles of ash. Really can't tell here, but this woman posted about the ash coming down. The last video she got from her son before they were evacuated. And that's it right there. There was evidently boats out there during its eruption. This is from Abyss Chronicles, it says. Yeah, well, I thank them for letting me post this. Yeah, that's pretty amazing. Yeah, the picture keeps going up and down because they were in a boat. Now, on Reuters, it says there was a wave of 2.5 feet were observed by gauges at the Tonga capital, and waves of 2 feet of Pago Pago there at the capital of American Somalia. The U.S. base monitor later canceled the warnings for the U.S. territory of American Somalia and Hawaii, but said the tsunami remained a threat for parts of the Pacific near the volcano. Yeah, it could erupt again. So I imagine there along the Aleutian Islands and Alaska, you probably don't have really anything to worry about. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And as always, please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.